So take the talent from him and give it to him who has the 10 talents.